Madam Speaker, this week the House should consider legislation responding to the threat of COVID-19, called the coronavirus that poses a significant threat to our nation. Since the end of December, over 3,000 people worldwide have died from the virus and over 91,000 confirmed cases. Without a specific treatment protocol or vaccine, the virus is dangerous and will likely reach the level of a pandemic. We need to fund scientific research that can quickly diagnose and provide therapies to prevent and treat the virus. We need to give our first responders, doctors, nurses, and public health workers who are on the front lines of fighting this virus the resources and support that they need. And we need to all look after each other. I hope to support this legislation, and I urge my colleagues to do the same.